Chinatown. One thing you can be sure of in Singapore, the rain will always come. So make sure you bring an umbrella, some good walking shoes for the rain, and a raincoat. Let's see how long this rain lasts.
Because of this rain, Maro decided it was time to stop for a beer.
What are you drinking?
The first one.
Cheers. The rain has stopped, and now we're going to make our way down Pagoda Street.
The beer here was only 7 Singapore dollars.
Yeah, normally it costs between $12 and $15. Rather expensive.
If we have time, we're going to go up that tall building and walk up on that terrace. Here we are on Pagoda Street. Are we going to say something smart?
We just turn around.
We're just going to turn around?
Yeah.
Okay. Look at that beautiful view behind us. If you think we're doing okay, please leave us a like below. Thank you.
Maro next to me snapping her camera, by the way. Traveller Channel is also on Instagram. Don't forget to follow us. Absolutely beautiful architecture.
Okay, come out. Oh, you got things right.
Yeah, Chinatown. We have to do a turning around and turning around because Pagoda Street, turning around and turning around because that's what everybody does on YouTube, don't they? Say cheese, Maro. That's a big pair of shoes to fill. Chinatown MRT. Here we have Chinatown from above. The escalator there leads to the Chinatown MRT. Very delicious. Loose barbecue pork. What portion we got there? And $9 for 300 grams. It's absolutely delicious. And the name of the shop is Fragrance. Vivian, Singapore. This is absolutely highly recommended. Very delicious. Just telling the viewers, if ever they're in Singapore, they better buy this. Absolutely delicious. to try a sugarcane drink for the first time. $2, one sugarcane drink. So is it sweet?
Not too sweet. Refreshing.
Maybe I can have a taste too?
Damn, this is good.
Have you ever tried that before?
First time. Really good.
Maxi, what happened?
I have shorts on, so I have to wear this one.
You have to cover your knees.
To my knees, so that's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to tie a knot. It's the easiest way to do it.
Oh, that suits you.
Good, ready to go.
Perfect.
Thank you. Chinatown and knows exactly where she's going. She left me downstairs. I didn't actually know where the hell she was. And she's been here already and explored, so she knows where she's going. Look at this place. Beautiful.